On the Quadzilla Wolf XL, there's two restrictors. One which is on the throttle on the carburetor, which is just this screw here, which can be adjusted via the side. Just very simply screw it in to restrict it and screw it out to de-restrict it. There's also an additional restrictor which is on the foot pedal. As you can see, there's a little plunger on the back of the foot pedal. Screw that in to de-restrict it, screw it out to restrict it.